The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
A superstar with this business in his blood. A man who proudly walks with the millions. Big fight feel for every Rock match. We're about to see The Rock lay the smack down. All the catchphrases aside, The Rock is all business tonight.
The Rock holding court inside the people's ring.
And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, The Animal, Batista!
We can list this man's accolades all day long. A former WWE champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now, Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants. Unparalleled success, both in the ring and in Hollywood. Which is insane, because for some reason, the WWE Universe has never appreciated Batista quite enough.
Well, no question about it, Batista will demand the respect of the WWE Universe right here tonight.
Submission match. That means the only way to win the match is to make your opponent submit. You have to turn off the body part, right, Corey?
Yeah, you gotta be incredibly focused on a particular body part and continue to target that body part so that when you apply your submission, your opponent is already hurt.
If you have an injury already, you have to be careful your opponent does not initiate contact and expose that weakness.
Or a competitor can always call an audible during combat and attack whatever injury presents itself.
Remember, you can only win via submission.
Look at this.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Placed into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Batista turns it around. Look at this, going counter for counter. Now he's on the back of your neck. He's looking a little worried now. And you have to wonder how all this is going to come into play down the line.
That'll weaken your arm. And now Batista's being dismantled.
Things can get grim in a hurry if Batista doesn't turn this around.
The counter!
Batista finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Batista showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back. No countouts in this one. Getting back into the ring.
He's heading back to the ring.
Batista able to ward that.
Live to fight another.
press out to the apron. Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Suplex on the apron.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he fights Batista back. Sequence of reversals there. Such a closely contested match.
The Rock show he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
Aaron, what's your name?
See, he is feeling it now.